swimming in a pool of privilege. They have been enjoying themselves because they always owned our land. We, the rightful owners, our peace was disturbed by white men's arrival here. They committed a black genocide. They killed our people during land dispossession. We are not calling for the slaughtering of white people, at least for now.